Heisenberg was dead. I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go. Intel told me my next target was Dr. Gunter Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy.